students, there is an announcement about the opening of school. I think you have gone through the circular published by West Bengal Council of Secondary and Higher Secondary Board. So as per their circular, we can start the normal school from 9 to 12, from 12 February onwards. But in our school, we are keeping some of the days in the month of March for 10 to 12. Just follow. For class 10, in the month of March, we have kept 3 days. See, for Newton, for 11 and 12, we have also kept 3 days, including theory plus practical. Students who will come for the normal schools, they must wear school uniform. Apart from that, wearing of mask and head cap is compulsory. No question of sharing of tiffin and water. And you are not allowed to go outside for playing or anything. You have to stay in your class during the tiffin break. We have to maintain all the protocols, and the social distancing during the class must be kept. Now, there is a news for class 9. New class 9, 2021. Your normal class will start from month of April. Thrice in a week, 3 days. All the schedule will be given by your respective class teacher. Okay, I have made a general announcement. So for class 10 to 12, you are getting 3 days in a week from month of March. And for class 9, you are getting 3 days offline classes from month of April. Okay, students who have not taken the admission in new classes, they will not be allowed to do any online class and any offline classes. Moreover, no progress report will be distributed. Okay, they will not get any facility. The student who have not taken any admission, so I am instructing them to get yourself admitted as early as possible.